Okay, no.
Does he keep smoking or something whenever he does that? Or is he cold?
I think he's cold.
But also, he's in like a computer. I think it should be warm.
Ooh.
Do you shoot until it dies?
Hey.
No. Now you have more powerful weapons.
Now I can do anything.
Yeah, now you can blow up random things.
Yes.
Why are there walls inside of a computer?
Ugh.
I don't think they're firewalls.
Gotta. There we go. Gotta get that off
first. It's a virus. The letter Q.
Most dangerous
Is
one.
Is that an eye?
There's something there.
Ah, a freaking laser.
There we go. This game's just getting better and better. It's cool.
Now there's lasers, and lasers make everything better.
And the music is just freaking good right now. Like shit. I want the soundtrack. There.
Yeah, the grenades do way more damage.
Woo!
Ooh, what's
this?
That? Can you jump down?
I can.
Wait, could you always jump?
No.
What the hell is that? Oh, that's a face.
Wait. Oh.
Now there are more lasers.
Let me see if I can destroy these. Please, please, please. Damn it.
Nope, they're just there.
Ah, God damn it.
Okay, so there's lasers, and there's those things.
I didn't see them charge up.
They're always charging.
See? There we go. Ah, fuck. Well, it's because I'm focusing on the lasers more than anything else. That. Boop. 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 Nope. Going too early right there.
Okay. Jump over? Oh.
There we go. Everything's solved with explosions.
See, that is what this journey has told you. Explosions solve all problem.
Oh yeah, this one can't explode. Oh.
Yeah, if you died right there, then yeah.
There we go.
Can you destroy that?
Oh no. Yeah, it's fine.
What the?
No, this one I have to jump.
Kind of forgot that you can jump now. But grenade? Oh. Yeah,
there
you can't jump.
Yes.
And grenades! Kill the ghost with grenade! Oh.
Oh, what?
Oh, jump over them.
Yeah, I need to destroy them.
Jump and shoot.
No, I'm doing too much. Yeah.
Yeah, you could have done that, actually. You have to use grenade, and then you have to fire over. No, you actually didn't destroy those.
Nope, because they were too high. Okay, this one I have to think a bit more.
Okay, run it. Damn.
Really, some of them are too low right now.
Yeah, you can kill like all the low ones and then run.
Ah, this one's...
You died in the air.
Damn it. Because... no. Mm-hmm. Because I don't go that far when I have the jump.
Yeah, I know, you're fat.
Yeah, this is gonna take a while.
Yeah, you have to shoot like a bunch of
damn something. It. Go.
Just run it.
I got too annoyed.
How? Oh.
Ah, come on.
Yeah, you're just supposed to jump and use that.
Just
I thought I was gonna send you up there. Are you gonna fight the computer? Are you gonna become a computer?
I don't know.
Oh.
There we go.
Okay, now you have to jump and shoot. Oh, it sends it back. Because it's going forward.
Yeah.
So, go the other way. Yeah.
I went too much.
Yeah, you can just keep firing at him. And throw grenades at it.
Yeah, the ghost is... Throw me off.
Yeah, you just have to time it correctly. Because he killed it, like, really quickly.
Yeah.
Oh, like that.
Well, yeah, it doubled up a lot. So it destroyed it when it was hit the wall.
And you're finally not in the negatives. You've been in the negatives for a while.
Oh. Maybe I have to do that? push it to the wall?
I don't know. I think you just have to
keep... That's all I have to do. Push it towards the wall.
Now we've defeated the superb computer. Now what will our journey go to?
That one I heard. Yes, I did.
No.
Oh, we're going down the hill.
Did we sacrifice ourselves? Are we in a volcano now?
Huh.
Okay. Uh-oh. You found it deep within the information superhighway.
Huh.
This is hell, your final challenge. This is where your answers lie. Will you reach self-actualization? Only you can know.
Huh.
Go, walk right, and achieve victory!
The final boss. I can do mid-air ones.
You can do anything mid-air.
Oh,
can you destroy those?
It's just new ones of those ones. Right there.
Yeah, but they're fire. And they're flashier.
Oh my god. Yep.
Yeah, you almost had
God damn. Well, this one's really jamming. Yeah. Oh my god.
Homer's gonna go back to the negatives again.
Ooh.
And then to get to the secret ending of this game, you have to at least get one positive point. Did you try jumping over him?
Yeah, that's how I was up there.
No, I was looking at your score.
What? Why are you looking at the score instead of anything else?
Because I want to see if you're a negative.
God. Well, I'm going to go negative anyways. Because this is... I hate this one. Because this is...
Yep, you made it. Okay. Oh, you could have just jumped over it.
Sort of.
I think you could have used that.
Could use what? And for what?
Nothing. Huh.
Ah, fuck.
Yeah, all you have to do is... Yeah, you have to destroy those first. Because if you don't, then you can't shoot anything. Yeah, just...
Oh my god.
All you have to do was keep shooting.
Yeah, but I thought I could do it right there.
Hmm.
There we go.
Okay.
Like, you get close enough.
Oh. Damn.
Ah, I forgot. There's so many freaking things now that it's...
It's only like three things.
Yeah. But there's more than just shooting now. There's grenades.
Oh, you killed it. And now the Egyptian cat is back.
Ah! Just trying to get...
Can you jump over it?
No. Ah! Okay, now I have to focus on two things right now.
Okay, now you're back to focusing on one thing. Okay. There. You're still good. You're only in hell, Omar. It's not that hard.
Oh my god.
That's something.
Alright, here.
Yeah, you have to time this.
That's one.
And...
There. God damn.
This game is pretty long.
Yeah. Because I thought it was going to be kind of short.
Look.
No, boss. No.
Hey.
No.
Okay. And... Oh.
There we go.
Killed it way easier now.
Huh.
See, this is where all of the guys you killed.
Because this is the boss rush, with, yeah,
with strawberry.
Mm-hmm. I need to move.
Okay, yeah, you could just come back to each one. You just have to use your grenades and your bullets all over again.
Well, I never had the grenade yet.
Yeah, I know, but now you use grenades. Plus, he can, like, jump on... Yeah, jump and shoot him now.
Yeah. Let's make it everything easier.
Yep. And die with grenade.
No, it's not gonna die that easily yet. Well, I might die.
You died and it died. Because... They're not that hard.
Yeah, I know.
You just have to keep shooting. and wait until it dies. Just like any good boss over.
Wait, I keep shooting and wait until it dies.
Yeah, keep shooting until it dies, like that.
Until it dies. Not shoot and then wait until it dies.
Oh, oh, it's your favorite. Actually, yeah, can you kill with those grenades on?
Oh, that's just gonna be hard on its own.
Do I have to try it again?
Yeah.
Okay.
I hate this one. Just do. Yeah. Because the good thing, the only difference is just the floor in the middle, which you don't really have to move towards.
Damn it.
Dang. It looks like it's a bit off or something. Yeah, you could jump and shoot it now. This is a bit too dangerous for that.
Okay.
Okay, there.
I killed it. Hey, look. You could just destroy those. Yeah, because this one was a super easy boss.
Yeah, I could just do that. Yep, yeah. I was being too freaking...
Too cocky.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Plus, it isn't hard. I wonder what the final boss is going to be.
No! Yep. Yeah, I'm just going to mess up on this one a lot. Because,
Because all you have to do is destroy those two. And
it's because I have so many things I want to use it. But I don't really need to. I could just go like last time.
Yeah, just walk and fire.
Yeah, but I'm just...
You can do this, Omar. You've beaten him before.
Yep, I'm just going bad. Damn. Like, I knew that was gonna come, but I'm just... Yeah.
Alright, just focus on this little area. I wonder where his body is. I wonder if the final boss is gonna be harder. It's that little saucer. You're not in the negatives. Alright, so we started off in a random spot. And then we went to a prison. And then we went to the mountains behind the prison. And then we went to the ice in the mountains. And then we went to a computer. And now we're in hell.
Oh my god.
And all this is for him to figure out what the reason for him being alive is.
Ah, damn, my arm is hurting from playing too many things.
Hey, look, the computer's back.
What was the controls again?
I don't know.
I forgot everything already. Because I had to push it back. So it would die.
Okay, you can do this, Omar. Just keep pushing back. The only difference is there's three now. And lots more ghosts. And yeah, that pushed them back like hell. Yeah, just throw a grenade again. Yeah, I think they have life bars. How's a computer in hell?
Come on, come on, come on. The ghosts are throwing me off way too much there.
Kind of seems like a jack-o'-lantern face instead of a normal one. But yeah, I think they have life bars and you don't have to push them back.
Oh, no. Yeah, the ghosts are the only problem there. There we go.
And now there's even more ghosts.
Oh, no. No.
Dead.
Oh, my God. There's too much there.
Throw, like, two grenades.
Can
you throw a grenade in the air, too?
Yes. Come, the ghosts are the only things that throw me off.
They're not that hard, Omar. You can do this. Plus, you haven't been in the negatives for a while, so you're good. I'm gonna throw another grenade.
Oh my god, damn ghost!
Throw more grenade. Are any of these things gonna die? Damn. Oh, one's dead.
The top one died more.
You did it, Omar! With 7,000 points, you're good.
I just gotta get the...
No. No, this... Not this way. This way to devil.
Oh my god, that... Making me do a choice now. Either this might end...
Go to the devil?
Let's see.
Didn't think the devil would be just made out of fire.
Stay back! Damn. Okay, it's just... Like the other bouncy thing. Just not as huge.
Okay. So, the devil in this world is just made out of fire, so all the little ones are like devil babies. Just they don't get crowns. And he gets a fire crown.
I wonder if we're gonna need to put like an ellipse thingy. Cause there's like a bunch of flashing shit. Like this. It's all flashy.
Well, that's if it goes all across the screen, I think.
Yeah, every time you fire at it, it bounces the other way.
Yeah.
How much life does this thing have?
Oh, it's not bouncing the other way.
Mm-hmm.
Freaking die, freaking die. You're getting too close.
I think that explosion like messed with it. Okay. Now fire at it like crazy. It's far enough. Damn, does this have a freaking death?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
yes!
It's dead. You've conquered everything.
Yeah,
no, you go to the right. Why would you go to the left?
I don't know.
I wonder what would happen if you went the other way.
I don't want to go through the whole game.
Mission complete. You have found the answers you were searching for. Satisfied, you return to your home, feeling accomplished. You go back to your normal life as a police chief, but with a new sense of purpose.
Huh.
The end. Killing surprise, this game was created over a period of 24 hours.
Hmm.
Seriously?
It's 24 hours. Well, yeah, I can see they reuse some of the things.
It's a really long game for only 24 hours.
Yeah, so they did really good.
Okay, that was move.
See you guys next time. Damn,
that was long. We actually beat it, damn.
All
right, bye.
Dang.